Okay, let's welcome for the last performance of the day to all the NYP4 students. They have been working this year with an adaptation of the Odyssey. It is quite a vast adaptation. It is quite long, and they have done a very good job at trying to bring this classic of the literature alive in different supports throughout the year. They made a podcast, they made a trailer of the show. They're very nervous. This is why they keep talking behind the scenes. But they have worked in a very committed way, and we hope that you guys enjoy the show. Let's welcome them with a warm
long, long time ago, in a certain town in ancient Greece, people would gather, just as you do tonight, at the temple of the goddess Athena. A storyteller would strike the ground three times and summon other artists. They would all gather. The clowns.
The tragedians.
The wise ones.
The romantic.
The cynicals, the seekers after the truth.
With no great scenery, no cast of thousands, no costumes, only storytelling skills. They would tell a story of a king and a queen.
Her name was Odysseus, and she was famous for her smarts,
fair judgment, and being skilled with a sword and bow and arrow.
She lived in Ithaca, a handsome paradise, with golden beaches, green forests, and surrounded by shimmering blue sea.
They called her the poet queen, as she filled her courts with music, poetry, and storytelling.
All of them respected her. Her heart was full of love for her kingdom, her good husband, and baby son.
But one day, Agamemnon and Menelaus, other Greek kings, summoned that Odysseus had to join them on a mighty battle.
His wife Penelope, who had recently given birth to their son, tried to persuade him to stay at home.
Must you follow them, my lord? Troy seems so far to go for a war.
I have to honor the pact among great king.
But what of her family here? What of her baby? This ends the death curve and wooden toes for a baby. We now grow bloody.
Battle is all my cousin thinks about. To abandon them will mean disgrace. All will turn from us.
Then let's hope you will be back within the year.
Penny, I'm not sure I'm gonna return safely from Troy. The children fight well. From now, you rule our kingdom. If I don't make it, just marry again, so that Telemachus has a mother and Ithaca remains stable.
Never. I will wait for you forever.
Okay. Listen. If I have no return or send any word by the time Telemachus has become a man, that means I'm dead, okay? So you should proceed as I instructed, for the good of all.
So a war party was sent aboard the mighty battleship.
I am Kimene, Odysseus' warrior sister.
This is from Francis.
Yeah.
I am Perseus. I am singer. I will write a song about the war. Odyssey.
Thank you. Yeah.
I am Heracles. I am warrior, strong, tenacious.
Dumb person.
I am an oars person.
I can see where this is going to. I suppose I'll come along.
And Eurypylus, the cynic.
And sign up too. I am Tiresias, the legendary fortune teller. I am wise and may or may not have magic powers.
Okay, I guess we're good.
Orf, I want to go too.
Very well, Argos, my loyal home. You may come with us.
Yeah. I'm allergic the other way.
Yeah. Oh, okay, fine.
Sasha, turn off that light, please.
strength of 10 men.
But I fought harder with the strength of 20 women.
I was so tired, I didn't have any energy to sing.
Many Greek lives were saved, and thanks to me, the Trojan War defeated.
It was time to settle for home.
Yes, I wrote a song. We are going home, we are going home.
Shush, some silence would be nice. Is it a long trip?
Yes, I've seen enough blood. I don't need any bleeding ears on this trip.
I, Goddess Athena, send you a fair wind from the west so that you save your strength.
Whoa, we have good wind.
I propose a toast.
To Athena, the daughter of Zeus.
To Athena!
Back at home, Penelope is not sleeping. She waits by the window, weeping. Back at home, Penelope is not sleeping. She waits by the window, weeping.
I'm so sad to think about the danger my husband and his crew are facing.
Well, I'm full of melody, so you don't catch a cold.
Oh, my loyal servant, when will you receive a word from my husband? It's been so many years and nothing. This is such a stupid war. Years of suffering because a Greek war went off with a Trojan man. My blood boils to think of.
Always is not a question. What the fates decide for us, my lady?
And what is my fate? To sit here crying day after day and knowing if my husband, if my wife is dead or alive.
Father, father, the Greeks have won. The war's over. Everyone's coming back.
May the god be praised.
A foot, my lady. You don't want your husband to see you sneezing, right?
Yeah, you're right, you're right. There's a feast prepared. And we're gonna eat. And we're gonna dance. And we're gonna drink. But how long does it take to go from where they are until here?
It could be weeks, it could be months, it could be...
No. No.
Never mind, madame. All the more to plan the feast.
Like you want me to.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. This is the Aioli Island, where I think Aeolus am the ruler. I have 6 daughters and 6 sons. I made all of them marry each other, and they all live here with dear old daddy and mommy, feasting and enjoying.
These were the people who you know were from.
King Aeolus interpreted the threats for your mom, and my only self asked for the king responded.
Okay, the king gave me a gift.
9 nights have passed. We're so close to home that I see the fires burning on the beach.
Okay, guys, we're so close. Rest now. There will be celebration tomorrow.
It smells funny.
What's in that bag?
Let's see what's in the sack.
Whoa! Oh no! We're back at the end of the island. What did you do?
Get out of the island. The gods hate you. I will not help you get out. Get out. Then leave in despair.
Okay.
We have been traveling for 7 days. I am so tired.
Be safe for our lives, Omega.
The crew spirits are down. Come on, guys. Row harder, and dinner will come faster.
Yay, biscuits and smelly cheese, lucky us.
Whoa, look, there's a city. Oh no.
Oh.
A giant splashed great torrents of seawater at us.
And people waving from the shore.
Paradise.
Okay, who will go explore the island? Come on, guys. Okay, all right. I'm gonna choose Philoctetes.
What?
And Pyrilochus.
Me?
Yeah. Come on. Go and hurry back with some good news.
Okay, let's hope I find good lost beef.
Welcome to Lotus Island.
Lost in the middle of a foggy sea.
See,
why don't you try your door?
Lotus.
No.
Munch away in today. Once you learn to love the Lotus, all your cares fade away.
No, thank you, no.
You want lotus berries?
No! You want lotus leaves?
Goat and cows?
Cows?
Cows are a lot with honey. No, I'm lactose intolerant.
Oh, I'm not that good.
Soon you'll see why we never leave.
Taste it. You'll find you're floating in the sunshine.
Oh, okay. Oh, all right then. Oh, it's good.
Don't be rude.
Is it organic at least? Like, come on.
We don't care.
Never leave. What is taking so long? The sun is almost down. Quiet, bird. What on earth is the matter with that dog?
I think Argos is singing an enchantment costume. We're in great danger to consult the great goddess.
What was her counsel?
We're the mercy of the sirens.
Sirens?
Sailors get to the island, they eat the lotus plant, so good that they want for more. And when they fall asleep, the sirens rip them to pieces. We must sail at once, sir.
No, never, no! I won't let them behind. You know what? I'm gonna go to that island myself and bring them back.
The goddess would you say that, sir. Has brought this candle wax.
Candle wax?
Here's some melted candle wax. Put it in your ears so it will block the enchantment.
Join us and be merry.
Merry.
And the cursed rocks very
berries.
The secrets of your fate will open up before you.
Then show me what has happened to my man.
Captain, this is our machine to try this food.
Yeah, it tastes fine.
The chair was broken and they all went back to the ship.
Thank you for rescuing us, Captain.
Thanks to the great goddess.
Desolate-looking island appeared in the mist.
Okay, let's go look for provision.
Look at all these sheep and goats. Oh, and this high wall made of stones.
Oh, there's chestnuts,
loaded with cheese and, oh, it's milk.
Okay, so guys, we won't take provision here. We don't know who lives here. But wait, what's in that cave?
Dun dun dun!
Oh, that island was the only for Cyclops.
What a horrid creature.
I have one eye, right in the middle of my forehead. Now tell me, strangers, who are you and why are you so mean?
Oh, we are frightened for our senses. We are sorry.
Stranger, you are a fool.
We thought you would show us some hospitality, you know?
I'm not kind, and I will eat you. Now, what's your name?
My name is Nobody.
Nobody?
Yeah. Run away!
Oh no, I dropped us in the cave.
I will eat Nobody for lunch.
Okay, let's just try to get away. Okay, we need a plan. I have one. Okay, first, we need to find the Cyclops.
So the next morning, when the Cyclops took the herd for a walk, all ears blinded him.
Ah! This is a new day. Nobody hurt me. Nobody.
And because nobody hurt him, well, nobody came to help him.
Okay, let's hide under the sheep and escape.
Cyclops was blind and he couldn't tell the sheep from the park, so the crew went away.
And we took the sheep with us.
This is a new day, and I will take the sheep for a walk.
Cyclops, you tried to eat your visitor on your own house. You filth! Now Zeus and the other gods have punished you.
Oh, Father, I hope that crew will never return to their homeland. Poseidon, god of sea, make them suffer.
Almighty Mother Zeus, they have abandoned us!
What is that?
Sheila, a terrible sea monster. No sheep has ever got faster without losing some men.
Is there no way of escaping the whirlpool?
Beneath your lies, a whirlpool of another sea witch, Charybdis. 3 times a day, she vomits forth in water and then sucks them down again.
Okay, we need to find a way to escape that whirlpool.
Ha ha! You have angered the gods. None will forgive you now. Hades and his land of death await you.
Okay, now, guys, let's trust in Zeus and hurry to the whirlpool and Hades.
The wind drove us into the deep waters of the river Oceanus, wherein lie the land and the cities of the shadows.
Is there no way out? No friendly power that can save us?
A power, yes. Friendly, no. Only the sea witch Circe can help us get out of here. But those who visit her never return.
I must get home and save my family.
Then we must visit her and ask for mercy. And may the gods take pity on us.
Back at home, Penelope is still waiting. She waits for days away. Her son has become a man. Now Poseidon wants revenge, so he sends another son to Ithaca to create chaos and confusions.
Hello, is this Ithaca?
It is.
Please, show me the way to the palace. I am Cyclone, son of Poseidon. I must see the queen.
Sure.
Welcome, Lord Cyclone. You are honored by your presence here. Antipata, drink from the wine for our noble guest.
Sure.
And you still hope your husband will return?
There is hope. There is always hope.
And yet, he made a promise he would remarry.
I do not remember.
When she left, Odysseus declared that if enough time passed, you should find a new partner.
My wife will return. Who will be so cruel to force me to marry with someone else when I believe with all my love that my wife will return?
You are as foolish as you are beautiful. Odysseus is not coming back. Right now, he is in Hades, the kingdom of the dead.
How can you know that? I don't believe you.
I don't know. I don't care what you believe. My father Poseidon has sent me. From now on, I will be your lord and master.
Never. I will not abandon my wife, and I will certainly not marry you.
We shall see. I shall spread the word that you wish to remarry. Your house, plagued with suitors for your hand. They will eat and drink away your fortune until the two of you are cast out, poor, and begging for me to take you in.
Never. My wife will return before we are forced to become your slaves.
Did you not hear me? Odysseus is amongst the ghosts in Hades.
As the years went by, we, the gods in Olympus, began to pity Odysseus, except Poseidon, that guy hates everyone. So I, Zeus, summoned my daughter, Athena.
Mighty Zeus, I feel bad for Odysseus and her sufferings at sea. Why are you still mad at her?
I'm not mad at Odysseus. Poseidon is still furious and will not let her return home. Still, let's think how we could help her out. I will handle Poseidon afterwards.
If we want for Odysseus to get back home, we must first send Mercury to protect her from the sea witch Circe. Meanwhile, I'll go to Ithaca to put heart into Penelope and Telemachus.
Good plan.
Everyone, gather around. I'll tell you a story of the Trojan War and Odysseus defeated the Trojans. Odysseus never wanted to fight Troy, but it all changed when Paris of Troy ran off with Helen of Sparta. When the Golden City was conquered, the Greek kings sailed away. Some arrived safely, other met disasters on the way.
Penelope heard his story and came down from the room. She listened for a while and said,
Homer, can you please stop telling those horrible war tales? Because it makes me think about my poor wife.
Woman, he'll sing what he wants to sing, until you choose one of us to remarry.
Oh.
Yes, ma'am, let's
get
Oh my god! Shh. Is your mother back at home yet?
No, she's gone.
It seems Poseidon is still preventing her from getting home. I want you to get the best ship and 20 men, sail to Pylos and Asnester, and go to Menelaus. He came last from Troy. Then sail away. If you hear that your father is alive, come home and await him. If you hear that he is dead, come home and celebrate his death.
Oh, for real, I just
had
my nails done. I mean, come on.
Get
in line. Okay, fine, sure. I see smoke rising from the forest. I should go and find out more.
No, Captain. Here we go. Argos, let's go discover what the smoke is.
Oh, what a beautiful voice. Is the aroma of goddess?
She is suspicious. I will stay outside.
Wow, such a beautiful voice. She can't be evil.
Okay.
Thank you.
But I drank them with rot juice and I asked them.
Now, which of you want to share my bed?
And I will kill you and have you for dinner. And that's how all the
other men died. What's up, boy? Show me what's the problem. Stay here and watch it out.
Odysseus, where are you going? Why are you going alone? Your crews are prisoners in Circe's house. If you want to free them, take this herb. It is a powerful talisman that will break every kind of spell.
She will try to drown, but it won't work. Soon you will pretend to go to sleep with her, and then set your friends free.
How can it be? My potion has no power over you. You must be Odysseus. Mark is the one day you will become. Resign yourself and never return.
Seriously, how can I be friendly with you when you turned all my cream to chickens? Bring back my friends and maybe I'll go to bed with you.
Fine.
What? Oh, look, we are human again. And younger.
Better looking.
Odysseus, clear for you to be at peace. Now stay here and drink and eat and drink as when you are Issachar. Face to face my pretty one.
Hey, seriously, we want to get back.
Odysseus, have a good trip.
We say goodbye to the Circe. Thank you so much.
The next day, I got ready to find my father.
Hey, Telemachus, what are you doing here?
Never mind. I need provisions for myself and 20 crew.
Are you needed or what?
I'm going to Philos and Sparta to find my mother.
As soon as you leave, your mother's future will take over. Stay here and protect us.
No, the goddess Athena came before me. She's going to protect me.
Okay, I understand. I'll keep the secret. Stay here. I'll get you one of the food that she needs.
Newman! I need to loan a ship.
No problem, but I'm going on a trip. Can I come?
No, you can't. Meanwhile,
okay.
When I got ready, Athena came before me.
Sail away, Telemachus, and be careful.
I felt confidence in his trip, but Poseidon was not willing to let go of his anger.
Let's see how you get out of this one, Odysseus.
Hold on! Resist! There's an island! Oxygen Island! There's a goddess that likes the roof!
Oh, Odysseus, your homeland is a mess. Stay with me. I will love you like any mortal. You want to see that husband of yours, I know. But look at me. No mortal woman could ever compare the beauty with the goddess.
Divine Majesty, do not be angry with me about this. My man, Penelope, is not as beautiful as yourself. He's only human and you're immortal, but I want to get back.
You cannot define immortal.
Have you any idea of when Telemachus is coming back from Pyros? I need my ship.
The voyage to Telemachus will be quite a trouble. He's trying to get us news from his father. Now, the queen is preparing to marry one of us. Let's go after her son and...
Homer, what have the soldiers sent you? You're here for it.
Madam, they're plotting something horrible. They'll try to murder your son from his return from Pylos, where he sailed to get news from his father.
Oh, my poor boy.
Don't cry, Penelope. I, Athena, promise no one will hurt you and your son will come back to you.
With Athena on our side, I feel relieved.
Let's go.
When Athena found Odysseus' whereabouts, she called the Council of the Gods to deliver it, and I, Zeus, proceeded.
Mighty Council, Odysseus lies in great danger in the island where Calypso lives, and she is not willing to let her go. And wicked people are now trying to kill her son.
They did not send her there, my dear. Go and guide her safely home, Mercury. And go and tell Calypso we have decreed that the poor fellow must return home.
I'm so tired of being killed.
can't take it anymore sometimes.
Shall return to his own island and see his friends again.
You gods, always hate seeing a goddess become mortal. I found the creature sitting all alone. The gods had sunk her ship, all her crew were lost and drowned. I took care of her.
Send him away, or Zeus will be angry with you and punish you.
Oh, poor woman. You must not stay here grieving any longer. You shall go home.
Swear that's your good intentions.
You are quite wrong here. I have a heart, and I'm very sorry for you. And with the warm wind on her back, I watch Odysseus sail before me.
I am the son of Queen Alcinous, who has full power over the state. Maybe the gods have sent this woman for me. Yeah, I could marry her. Do you have food?
No.
Do you know where you are going to find food?
Neither.
Well, follow me.
As soon as all had enough to eat and drink, the storyteller sang of feats of heroes, a quarrel between the Achilles and Odysseus.
On hearing of my past life, I looked away as I was ashamed to let the Phaeacians see that I was weeping.
Tom Poncelus of Phaeacians, let us proceed therefore to the athletic sports so that our guests can participate.
Your Majesty, I've faced so many troubles. Please let me go back home.
Well, as I look again, I don't see much of an athlete about you.
All right, I will participate.
Look at that disc. This is much heavier and larger than those used by our people, and it beat all the others.
Come next in Archer Zoo. When we became in Troy, I was second best.
I see fire in your eyes. I know you were right here. I hope you will marry my daughter, though.
Clever, your queen absence. I am married, and I can't wait to return home to him and my son. Farewell, young prince. Be happy in your mother's house with your children.
Odysseus was carried towards the shore of her old home. Telemachus, beware. Chief men among your mother's suitors are now trying to kill you before you get to Ithaca. Be careful. Once you arrive, I want you to send to your mother to let her know that you have arrived home safely. Then, away to the gateway of the palace for a stranger. Mark him well, for he will help you.
At first, I woke up in a land, but what's that land?
You're in Ithaca.
Wait. Ithaca? My home? Oh my god, I'm back at home!
Now hold on. Many troubles await you here. You must first get rid of the dishonest people that have been lording your palace all these years.
Okay. Please, goddess, help me. How should I best avenge myself?
They will soon try to take over. I will make you look different in the eyes of your suitors and of your wife and your son. And looking like this, you'll be able to approach the palace.
be the person Athena mentioned. Welcome, are you a prophet?
Ah, you're not a prophet, but I can assure you that your mother will come soon to such a wonderful son.
Who are these people and why are they facing their life so rude?
Those people are paying court to my father. Of course, you're not going to marry any of them. Of course, you won't admit that, too.
They even tried killing me at sea. Can you believe that?
Is that so?
Yeah.
You look smart and strong. Come from the suitors. Take them out.
You know what? You're right. I'm not going to let them take away what's mine. Shameless and insolent suitors! You have ruined and disgraced my house. Have respect and leave today. You just leave. The gods will take care of you. Leave.
Cython, get back in and we will start again from Telemachus putting a knife on everyone's throat. Telemachus, otherwise all of the other part of the scene cannot continue. Again.
Shameless and insolent suitors, you have ruined and disgraced my house. Have respect and leave today.
Telemachus, it's your mother's fault.
For 3 years, she has been driving us crazy, sending mixed signals.
Sweethearts, Odysseus is dead. I intend to marry, but not right away. Maybe I will choose you, or you, or maybe you.
And she set up a huge frame in her room to work on this huge piece of needlework.
I will announce my marriage when I will finish my piece of artwork.
She worked on the needlework for a day. But the thing was never finished.
Penelope would have gotten away with it if it hadn't been for Menanto.
My lord, Penelope is chicken. If you go now, you will crush her in the air.
Tell your mother we will not leave.
The gods will have to deal with you. Until then, we need to leave.
I, Zeus, send these eagles as a sign of my will and power.
What's that? They look scary.
They are fighting fiercely.
What might this mean?
Suitors, your fate is near! Odysseus will return and claim back her throne.
Go home, old man. We will kill you.
Young man, you have to be strong. It is now time. Odysseus, take off your disguise and show your son who you are.
You're my god, mother! Here's a plan.
Yes.
I need to know who and how many your mother's suitors are. We must kill our enemies, so hold back. Collect all the weapons in the house and lock them away. Just leave a sword, a shield, and 2 spears aside for us. Don't tell anyone I'm here.
Okay.
Come on. Who can beat me in an arm wrestling match?
I'll go first.
Oh, there you go. Oh. Who's now?
Very easy.
What a pair you are. Is this creature joining us for dinner?
It was awful to see her at the table.
Stranger, you are free to beg here, and you can stay in this hall however long you want.
Sir, Please help me. You're not for sure the prince man here.
What gas and such a plague during our dinner?
Oh, shut up or I will drag you out of here.
That's a poor being.
Madame, it should turn out to be a god. You know how god got this person over the world to see who does wrong or right.
If only it's Zeus could destroy a gladiator over here. I hate them all. A poor girl comes begging for food and is mistreated. I want to talk to her. Maybe she has heard something about my wife.
She was alive. Between this woman and the next one, she will be here.
We have had many foreigners over here, but no one ever looked like Odysseus but in old age.
Those who have seen them both, they were just alike. You have noticed it too.
Yes, that's right. Perhaps any news of my wife?
She's alive.
What?
I must find a way to get rid of his suitors.
Why is your mind keeping you awake? To bring you some joy? Here are some two friendly faces. These two were able to survive Poseidon Horn.
Moses, who's this stranger?
He reminds me of our old commander this year.
Friend! It is I, Odysseus!
Wow!
Yeah. Will you help me get rid of my wife's suitors?
Of course!
Of course.
This is the mighty boy. This is the mighty bow of Odysseus. Whoever strings it through the 12 axes in the most easy way will be my wife.
I will go first. This is not working.
But of course, none of them was strong enough to string the bow.
You will not want to be in order to do this. What is this? It's impossible.
Ah, let me try.
Simon, you can do this!
My father will see me as a disgrace.
Give me the bow. We'll see if I have as much strength as before.
If you string the bow, you will never get away alive.
Saiten, we don't have to ride to meet this with someone that is in my house. Let him try. Let him try.
I'm sure these men will end up fighting each other, so let's go.
Dogs! You tell them to come back from Troy! I am Odysseus! And you shall die!
My friends, let us show fight. Draw your swords. Wait, where are our weapons?
And Zeus thunders loudly as a sign.
Not my husband.
No, hope! He's guiltless!
Please have mercy. I can seek for both God and man. I'll sing of you as if you were a god.
Telemachus has just saved you. In the future, death hovers over. are greatly better with this prophet than everyone. Antifata, come here! Rejoicing songs, you turn fully to find her dead man. Hold yes, Penelope, and she will make me. Odysseus has at least come home again, and has killed all your suitors.
Is this a joke?
No, your wife is home, and has taken revenge. He was at all for Rainier.
What you tell me cannot be true. Odysseus is dead.
You have to believe me.
If she really is Odysseus, I need her to prove it.
Telemachus, tell your father to put me to any test he needs.
Just confused by your appearance.
Father, why don't you recognize her? You know what? Take off your shield.
Argos, is she your master?
Oh, a dog is coming in.
Argos, is she your master?
Okay. Remember how I built our bed? There was a young leaf growing close by, so I built a room around it. It took forever, but I learned the craft and carved every curve for us to have a sacred spot.
Do not be angry for not embracing before.
That's fine. Okay, people of Vitiga. I think there has been enough death already. Let's just all become friends.
Woo! I command you to stop and rejoice, for this is a family reunion and the power of love.
Concentration and the development of a series of scenes. So I want to give a big round of applause for our NYP4 students that should come back inside, that they did the best that they could adapting to serious absences today. So a big applause. Thank you very much, Catherine. Thank you very much to the teachers that kept us in the course.